How much an impact has Virat Singh successfully in the Indian dressing room?
Oh, definitely. It's put us in the driving seat, you know. And it's not just the amount of runs. At what pace those runs have come in has made a huge difference. It's given our team that extra time, or given our team that extra session, a session and a half. So that becomes very crucial. You know, I think the partnership between Virat and Jadeja was fabulous. Almost run a ball 230 odd, which is fabulous. You know, if you're looking to win games, then you know you want to have that time to get 20 wickets. It's been a good ground for me. You know, having runs here, it feels nice. So whenever I come here, there is that feel good factor. You know, having scored runs here in the domestic season obviously makes you feel good. And talking about the partnership between Virat and Rahane, I think. Just let's take for an example last evening. You know, the hour and a half, the ball was doing quite a bit, and I thought they were great. They played really tight, and you know they didn't give wicket. They didn't give the opposition a wicket, which put us in the driver's seat. And then they continued that in the first session today as well. So you know, having not lost a wicket in the first session, we could then do what we did, in the second session.